start recording. Yeah, we're about to smoke, dude.
For sure.
I'm like, I shook a little bit of the rust off. Not fully, you know? But I think a very good amount of rust has been shaken off.
Love to hear it.
I think we get this. And you know the comp right as we go in anyway, so. Because you have the add-ons. Now see if I have that too, then we're clicking. But I'm going to wait for your word. But fucking mage, or what was that? What was that comp we just bought? One mage, right?
Yes.
Yeah. I think that's a stupid fucking comp. I don't know. Because realistically...
Two mages is definitely not two rogues, that's for sure.
I think there's a downfall there, but you also get... If they get a CC off, crazy damage if you can't get behind a pillar. I think it's just a bad... I think it was a bad map for them, realistically. Yeah, I think that's a bad map for double mage. Now, I think if they had Mage Warlock, we probably would have been toasted.
I don't know if I've ever played against Mage Warlock. That would definitely be an interesting comp.
But that's what I'm saying. Like, we take out that mage, but there's still a warlock. Like, we have a little bit of an advantage at a PvP spec, but warlocks are so overpowered.
Everybody we're going to be facing is definitely going to be in PvP spec. Mages are the squishiest class. Warlocks are not all that squishy because they have sacrifices and bubbles.
But that's what I'm saying. We could have fucking just destroyed a mage, and then die, and then you're 1v1ing against a fucking warlock, and it's like, Like my asshole's tightening up at that point because, you know.
We should get a Q-pop here any second. What's going on?
Average wait times 1 minute. We're at 4.
Yeah. We ain't average, Whitey.
Yeah, exactly. We ain't average. We won our last one. We're good. Well, I'd take it forever. Oh, you know what? Dude, we're not even fucking streaming. Why am I playing the fucking B list?
There we go. Time to win.
I'm gonna enter battle. I'm gonna put it on the Spotify list real quick. Oh my god, this shit. Dude, do it quick. Quick. Put on the V files instead of fucking actual shit, like songs. Yeah, perfect. Actually, no. There we go. I'm good. I'm ready. Stuff up.
Let's do it.
Such a good remix too. Oh my god, let's fucking go!
Yeah, let me get some pumper music blasting right now.
Dude, I got Not Okay by Kygo, but like a pumping fucking remix. It's sick.
I use Joker, the guy who hits world first every level. I use his techno playlist to just pump. It's just super repetitive EDM. All right,
yeah,
this is a very hard cop. No, we're gonna.
It's yeah, warrior, gonna, warrior.
No, it's warrior enhancement shaman.
Okay.
Does the enhancement shaman have a shield on?
Check.
No, but the warrior does. So the enhancement shaman probably does too.
Yeah, they do. They do. They have one.
We can't tell because he's in ghost form. We have. If we're gonna sap one, it has to be in the enhancement shaman, or it has to be the warrior. Or yeah, we have to sap the warrior. Just stay here until they move. They're gonna get impatient. Let's play the long game on this one.
Yep,
literally just
yep.
Wait here for a few minutes until they start. They get uncomfortable.
Nah, I think that shaman's got a shield on.
I'm sure he does.
We could double sap. And then open up without the shield.
You can't sap the shaman because he's in that form. So we're going to sap the warrior, and we're going to open on the shaman instantly.
Yo, I'll do it right now.
All right, we got to do it right now.
I'm sapping. Sapping warrior. Where's the warrior?
He triggered it. I blinded him. Go on the shaman ASAP.
Deep shot at him. I can't. Oh, shit.
Finish him. Finish him. We got this.
Easy.
Nice. All right.
Vanish.
Reset.
I'm out. Reset.
Yep, I might be burned here.
No, you're not.
Yep, I got.
Deep shot at him. You're good. Right. You're good.
Yep. You stay on him. You're good.
I'm cutting.
Yep, now he's on you. Perfect.
Nice.
Just burn
dude,
him.
You son of a bitch. Let's get him. Go get him, baby. Got him. I'm running out.
He's slowed. All right, he's got me. You got to get in here. Kill him. You got to kill him. Pop your evasion. Banish if you can and cheap shot him.
Got him.
Nice.
Let's go, Dougie. Let's fucking go, baby. That's
Let's
it.
Go. Whitey, I don't know about you, but I feel like that music carried us.
Dude, yo, this shit's carrying us. You gotta see the clip. I gotta send you the video.
Alright, sounds
good.
My I gotta
God.
Humble because Darian's gonna kill me. It's 7 a.m.
Alright, dude.
Alright, I will see you. I'll probably be back on in like 4.5 hours. And I'll be
yeah, I think 5 hours is the baseline for me.
Sounds good. I'll see you at like 12, 12:30, 1, yeah. Sometime around then.
Alright, dude.
Alright, I'll see you soon, buddy.
Alright, bye-bye.